My family came here first around 1808 or so. That was Leonard Bartlett. And they set up a mill, and they had a grist mill that did buckwheat and corn. They had a carding mill for a while and a lumber mill. And my dad ended up being like the seventh generation of Bartlett family doing mills just over the road here. And so for those people, this lake was part of the reservoir system that powered the water wheel. And so it was very important to them. But when I was a child, this was completely wild. We came up here mostly to fish for sunfish. And I remember the ranger coming out here and spotting wildlife. And the loons always would live on this lake because it was more wild than our mill pond. But in St. Andrews, there's a very active nature group with Nature Trust. And we're friends with some of those folks. And it seemed like a good way to go. And so I spoke to some of my friends, and they said quite possibly Nature Trust would be interested in it. So they came and visited, and the rest is now history. With climate change now is such a crisis, and I think we all should be asking ourselves, what can we do? And one thing we can do is support the organizations that are working to preserve the planet. And we're expecting our first grandchild this year, so so we would like to know that we've done what we can to leave the world a little better. So if we can preserve these acres for the wildlife and to keep some diversity, then that's a good thing. For us, it made personal sense because we're getting older. We wanted to simplify our estate too. And this is such a good way to go about that. It's special to me because of my family history here and the memories that are attached to this, and coming up here with cousins and siblings and playing around the edge and spotting wildlife. It's special to me. It's just another lake, but I love it. It's a beautiful little lake. The cliffs are on the far side, and there's marshland up at the head there, and it's a very pretty little spot. I love it. So thank you for looking after it.